29 Squadron at RAF Coningsby. 29 Squadron is the Typhoon Operational Conversion Unit, and they're responsible for training the aircrew and ground crew from the UK and from partner nations who are learning to operate and maintain the Typhoon. So Jim joined the Royal Air Force in 1999, initially flying the Tornado GR4 before crossing over to the Typhoon in 2006, 12 years ago. In addition to the display duties, every member of the Typhoon display team also contributes to the primary role of the Typhoon, which is protecting the skies over the UK 24 hours a day, 365 days per year. So having formed, Jim is in the hold now, waiting for his clearance to display. He'll be with us very shortly. The display gets pretty noisy at times, so I won't get a chance to talk to you much once it begins. But if there's anything you'd like to know about the display, or would like to chat to any of the team, there is a PR trailer on the grass behind us. Okay, so Jim is in the hold, out to our left if you're on the beach looking seaward, in the southerly hold, just beyond Breen Van there. Anyone spot him yet? Okay, he has been given his clearance to display. So if we look out to our left, we should hopefully see Jim soon starting his run-in. He'll be arriving at almost 600 miles an hour and at 100 feet before breaking away from the crowd at 9G. This means that every part of his body will weigh 9 times the usual amount, and his flying helmet will be like having a small child sat on his head throughout the display. Here he comes! Please give Jim a wave and a cheer as we present the 2018.
Thank you.